Hamden police say they have one man in custody wanted for murder, but the person who pulled the trigger is still out there on the loose.
56-year-old Larry Dildy was shot and killed over the weekend. It happened at his home on Circular Avenue. Police say the suspect still on the loose, as Keith just said, armed and dangerous. Here's News 8's A.J. Walker.
And today, people in Hamden say they are breathing a sigh of relief that an arrest has been made in connection with that murder. But police say there is still another man out there they believe is the shooter, his accomplice, and they're looking for the public's help to make another arrest.
The rest of the Dildy family would simply like to thank the Hamden Police Department.
The daughter of 56-year-old Larry Dildy stood up to thank the Hamden Police Department for arresting a man in connection with the murder of her father. It happened Sunday at a home on Circular Avenue. Police have now charged 33-year-old William Cootermash with murder and other charges, but they say there's a more serious threat still out there, 38-year-old Nicholas Pompantonio, and they say he's the shooter.
Pompantonio is to be considered armed and extremely dangerous to society at this time.
Earlier, neighbors who live near the crime scene said they were happy that an arrest had been made.
I'm glad he was caught.
I'm very, very glad that the arrest has been made.
I mean, I'm just wondering how they found out. I mean, did somebody tell them around the neighborhood? If so, I mean, good job on their part.
Police say they were able to arrest Cootermash with the help of surveillance video obtained from a nearby business, as well as other evidence they've collected. But now they need people to step forward again to bring in Pompantonio. And as his family waits for answers, they'll be waiting together, just as they've mourned together. And as you saw, the family of Larry Dildy is just grieving. They're hoping, like police, that a second arrest will be made in this case. Of course, if you have any information, you are encouraged to call police immediately. In Hamden, A.J. Walker, News 8.